what it's like to discover somebody like Richard. Be watching him grow as a man and an artist, and wake up the news of his passing and feel like you should've did more, but you had all them charges to fight, and he had his own demons inside him. This wasn't a plan, wish we could've went farther together. But God wasn't on the same pages as man, that's the hardest. I kept it inside. Up until this, I've been blocking it out. I've been busy with work, I've been taking no breaks. They only know that I'm not just a rapper. I'm putting that brick when you take off your face. Would they be jealous? This shit ain't diamonds and bitches. A product, don't make no mistakes. This shit is hell on me most of the time. Trying to distinguish the lonely.